riches of the Amazon. A lifeblood coursing through the veins of trees attempts to mock my squandered rage. The overpowering green abundance plagues my age to bring me to my knees. For there is nothing here for me. What is a tree that hoists its leaves up through itself to bury me in shade? That does not reek in darkness, but is made of sun and rain. The spoils of nature which are not earned, but plundered by hungry souls, interned in living greed. Spiral of natural degradation follows all deforestation. Tortured wheels and blackened stumps would shape a landscape's annihilation.
As I stood there with the dim outline of the forest all around, I was spellbound. Then the first petal began to move, and then another, as the moonflower burst into life. Within an hour, it was fully open, flooding the night air with perfume. I saw it, and I loved it through the night.
Yet I call out to you from the blackness of my ribald night. I have danced with an angel's face, and yet I see you enjoy the joke that was only meant for you. I see you crash through walls and take over before the music dies, yet I am strange. Do I need to die before I really know you? If I were an ocean and you alone on my shore, my waters would reach out and touch you, draw back and wait for you to swim.